In this illustration, we'll analyze the refraction by a rounded cylindrical rod. Here we are given that one end of a cylindrical glass rod with the refractive index 1.5 of radius 5 cm is rounded in the shape of a hemisphere. An object 0.5 mm high is placed perpendicular to the axis of rod at a distance 20 cm from the rounded edge. And we are required to find the image of object and its height. So here if we draw the situation, this given like this. This is a cylindrical rod of which one end is rounded and we consider this line as principal axis of this rod. We are given that its refractive index is 1.5. The radius of curvature is 5 cm, which is rounded here. And from the front face, at a distance of 20 cm, we place an object which is of height 0.5 mm. Here, when light is refracted from air to glass, here we need to use the refraction formula at this rounded edge. So, we can write, we use refraction formula at rounded edge as, here we use it as mu 2 by v minus mu 1 by u is equals to mu 2 minus mu 1 by r. And in this situation, we substitute the values. This mu 1 can be written as 1 because light is going from air to glass. Here mu 2 is 1.5. Here the value of u, the object distance from this optic center of the surface on the left side, u can be taken as minus 20 cm. And radius of curvature we take as plus 5 cm because it exists on the right side of this optic center, that is on plus x axis. So if we substitute these values over here, we'll be getting this as 1.5 by v plus 1 by 20 is equals to mu 2 minus mu 1, that is 0.5 by 5. We further simplify it, it gives 1.5 by v is equals to, this can be written as 1 by 10 minus 1 by 20, that can be taken as 1 by 20. So the value of v we are getting is 1.5 into 20, that is plus 30 cm. That means the image is produced at a distance 30 cm to the right of the pole or optic center of this refracting surface. And as for being a real object, image is real, it is produced on the opposite side of principal axis. And here if we calculate the height of image, that can be given as magnification times the height of object, which is 0.5 mm. And here the magnification formula normal to principal axis we can use as mu 1 v by mu 2 u and this multiplied by 0.5. So here the value of mu 1 is 1, v is 30 divided by mu 2 is 1.5 and u is 20 multiplied by 0.5. You can see this magnification is coming out to be unity. So the height of image we are getting is same as height of object, which is 0.5 mm, and that is the final result of this problem.